revival that starts with me and you, then reaches out to a lost and hungry world to bring them in. This is our joy. It's our survival. Let's pray for Holy Ghost arrival. Let's have a revival. Sometimes we've just gone through the motions, left the Spirit out. No power in our program, no victory in our shout. But God will give us back the joy. Let's open up the Bible, lay aside formality. Let's have a revival. Let's have a revival. From the pulpit to the pew, let's have a revival. That starts with me and you. Out to a lost and hungry world to bring them in. This is our joy. It's our survival. Let's pray for Holy Ghost arrival. Let's have a revival.
Well, I asked an old-time preacher how revivals came back there. He said we always started down on our knees in prayer. Just open up those two books, the songbook and the Bible. If you'll sing and preach God's word, you'll have a revival.
Let's have a revival.